In this example, we are given that in the circuit shown in figure, we are required to find the current through battery just after closing the switch and after a long time in a steady state. Here we already studied that just after closing the switch, an inductor behaves like an open circuit. This is at the moment t equals to 0 plus. And when we talk about a steady state, an inductor behaves like a straight wire, that is t tending to infinity. The same logic we are going to use here. So if we calculate just after t equals to 0 plus, so when the switch is closed, the inductor behaves like open circuit, so we can draw the equivalent circuit again and it will be drawn like this. Here the inductor will act like an open circuit and the situation of circuit is in this manner. So here we can see if the inductor is considered as open circuit, the only current which will flow through battery will be through these two resistances in series. So we can write initially just after closing the switch, current through battery can be written as E by 2R. That will be the answer to this problem. And if we calculate in a steady state at t tending to infinity or in a steady state, inductor behaves like a straight wire as no variation of current takes place. So in this situation, the circuit will be drawn in this manner. Inductor is replaced by a straight wire in a steady state and the circuit looks like this. Here we can see these two resistances can be considered in parallel. So the equivalent resistance will be R by 2 and this R by 2 is in series with R. So the current which is supplied by the battery IB will be due to the series combination of R and R by 2. So here we can write in a steady state, that is after a long time, if we calculate the current through battery, it is E divided by the total resistance will be R plus R by 2, that is 3R by 2. So the current will be 2E by 3R, that will be the answer to this problem for a steady state current through battery.